Voice Jam Studio. Here are some cool features. Number one, the metronome is always on. You're always going to have a metronome sound. To minimize the harshness of the metronome sound, you can turn the filter down. So here's with, this is the stick sound. This is the stick sound with no filter. And then turning the filter on. So it's still a defined metronome sound, but it's not quite so harsh. So with this metronome sound on, for this little jam, I'm using the bass distort sound. And I'm using it for my drums because it gives a little punch to the kick, and it also does a nice filter on the higher stuff. It's kind of a cool effect. And because I'm going to take the metronome out, I like to layer some kind of a click over the top of the percussion. Next, I'm going to use the bass distortion sound to lay down my bass line. And for this little tune, I'm using the note hold function, which will hold infinitely, potentially, any affected sound.
Push that down.
Push that down, hold it. It's gonna hold your notes out. Yep. So on this one, I did the long bass line. Then I'm using the sing guitar effect, coupled with the pitch bender. And use that to solo over the top to build up some stuff. Some fun things in Voice Jam Studio. Yeah.